Hi, my name is Yogita, and on the occasion of National Doctors' Day, I am here to make you all aware about the importance of this day. National Doctors' Day is a day celebrated to recognize the contributions of physicians to individual lives and communities. The date may vary from nation to nation depending on the event of commemoration used to mark the day. In some nations, the day is marked as a holiday. Although supposed to be celebrated by patients in and benefactors of the healthcare industry, it is usually celebrated by healthcare organizations. Historically, a card or red carnation may be sent to physicians and their spouses, along with a flower being placed on the graves of deceased physicians. The presence of the doctor is the beginning of the cure. A special day is hence observed every year on July 1st as Doctor's Day. The objective is to acknowledge the contribution of doctors' human service to kind. The first Doctor Day was celebrated in India in the year 1991. July 1st happens to be the birth and death anniversary of the most famous physician of India, Dr. Bidhan Chandra Roy. It is hence a tribute to his contributions to the health domain in the country. National Doctors' Day is being celebrated for years by the government and non-governmental healthcare organizations in order to get familiar with the doctor's contributions. Consultation workshops, free medical checkup camps, general screening test camps are organized across the country. Activities are also organized at the school and college level so as to encourage young students to take up medical profession. Patients greet their doctors by distributing greeting cards, gifts, bouquets, etc. Wishing all the doctors a very happy Doctor's Day. Thank you.